want to, on behalf of the steering committee, express our deep gratitude to the founders of our ward and to the carriers of our ward. It was good that we listened to the history, because that is where the kinetic energy came about. From Fiki and Peter today. Now we are talking of One Planet Fellowship. It's a big dream. I see it driving major research in the world. Let us all own it. Let us all work together. Let us all make sure that we nurture it. And I want to extend this closing remarks to our trainers, being led by Ed. He's been in and out of our world, very humble, very focused, very upright. We want to thank you for guiding us, and we want to assure you that we'll also do our best. Finally, as we are going back, how much of whatever you have gained are you actually willing to give back to the chapters in your country? Please go and think about this one. It's very deep. Are you ready to donate 1 month of your salary to strengthen the chapters in your country? Or you still want us to write a letter from Kawad to Fiki to support us as Kawad? I think all the fellows, Sheila and Co, you should be ready to donate some of your salaries to strengthen it. And donate your time and collection to get more resources to be able to strengthen the chapters. I'm available for whatever you need. Thank you very much.